Disclaimer, the text below is an editorial article that was not written by Crypto News.com journalists. There is a veritable gold rush currently going on in the DeFi space, a rush that has seen some early participants earning lucrative returns on their crypto. These are not miners, founders, investors, or traders, they are yield farmers to be precise, people who have found the most lucrative lending and borrowing opportunities to generate in excess of 100% yield. The question is, though, is it all tapped out, and are you too late to the party? Well, not at all. Yield farming is still a pretty new concept. But many crypto enthusiasts are already all in. So, whether you are a seasoned yield farmer who wants to throw their entire stack into the newest yield farm or you're more conservative but want to find the bigger and better farms before everyone else, this guide is for you. Today, we will talk about BUSDMatrix, a new yield farming dApp. We will tell you what it is and why everyone is so hyped up about it. Let's dive in. First of all, what is yield farming? Yield farming is the act of holding funds in smart contracts that provide higher returns and high percentage yields than what's invested. It is allocating crypto to lending, borrowing, and liquidity pool opportunities, and using interoperable protocols to enhance that yield. These annual percentage yields or APY values have been staggering, to say the least. Yield farmers have generated 100% plus yields in a short period. DeFi, short for decentralized finance, has opened up a whole range of opportunities for people like me and you to actively participate. Unlike centralized finance in the DeFi space, users interact with each other through smart contracts. There has been a mad rush to build DeFi applications that can replicate many of the same services available through traditional finance.